Hey, what's up guys, welcome to the channel. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro is one of the highly anticipated smartphones of the year. Almost everyone, whether it's a Huawei fan or not, is waiting for the smartphone because it is bringing that much to the table. So the title of this video might hurt the feelings of the hardcore Samsung fans, but for better or worse, it is correct. Samsung introduced the side curved displays, but over the years, the curved intensity has constantly decreased. The curves aren't as sharper as they used to be back in the day of the Galaxy Note 7 or the Galaxy S7. After that, the curves have been somewhat less curvy, if that makes any sense. And Huawei is picking up from where Samsung left. The new Huawei Mate 30 Pro is going to feature a very aggressive side curve design, more than the S7, more than Note 7, and definitely more than the Galaxy Note 10. Huawei is doing what Samsung couldn't, wouldn't do? I don't know, it got both upsides and downsides. The aggressive curve definitely gives the smartphone a more premium aesthetic look, but on the other hand, it makes the smartphone really difficult to use without a cover because your palm is continuously touching the bottom right portion of the smartphone. And I know there is some palm rejection in the software built in, but still it is annoying many times a day. We have also got some leaked screen protectors of the Huawei Mate 30 Pro. These show us the super sharp curved display. It's up to you, do you like it? For me, I like looking at it, it looks super sexy, but as per workability, I like the lesser curves from Samsung, and even more, a flat display is the best for workability. The notch, it is smaller than the one found on the Mate 20 Pro. It is still not a water droplet notch. The depth of the notch is also very less. It still retains all the 3D face scanning technology, and the 3D face scanning is the reason why this notch is that much bigger in 2019. Because of the curved display, the side bezels are practically non-existent. The bottom bezel is also tiny, so that makes this a very perfect media consumption machine. There is also so much more awesome stuff about this smartphone, which I can't possibly cover in this video because this video has already gotten up to the point where I start thinking that let's end it. So before ending it, in general, do you think that it's a good idea to put such an aggressive side curve? Because Samsung reduced the curves, and take my word, they aren't fools. Make sure to subscribe for future updates, hit like if possible, and I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, peace out.